we have made great progress and laid the foundation for the next democratic government.